We welcome you all to the Film Fair cover launch with Alia Bhatt and Shahid Kapoor. Thank you very much, members of the media, for being here with us. Thank you so much, guys, for being here with us. Film Fair, as you all know, ends in. For over 6 decades, your favorite stars, lush photo features, star tweets, Instagram updates, you name it, it will all be in there. Also, along with a dash of the good old gossip, which, let's admit, still makes for enjoyable reading. We would also like to thank, in a very special way, Reliance Digital for hosting us here today. Reliance Digital is India's largest and fastest growing electronics retail chain. It has been designed to create awareness about the latest technological advancements and provide customers with solutions to optimize the utility of their gadgets. Through its Indian, by providing a delightful shopping experience and helping customers bring home the latest.
So thank you, Alia and Shahid, for being so wonderful. Film Fair has chronicled the rise and rise of stars for a long time, and we'd like to believe there's a certain legacy that comes with Film Fair, and we have sort of perpetuated that legacy through the magazines, through the awards, and Alia and Shahid are probably the finest representatives of the Film Fair legacy, being born into Film Fair as well. To me, Alia is a little baby who one has seen growing up, and one has sort of unconditionally loved her. Ditto for Shahid, who's also been the recipient. Actually, both of them, there's a happy coincidence. This year, both were winners of this year's Filmfare Award as well. So it's a double treat for us. And what else can I say about this Shandar couple? That they're lovely, 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 and I hope to see much more of them on screen. And before I throw open the Q&As to the press, I will ask them a few questions. But before that, I'll ask Alia to say a few words.
What to say? This is my... I was on the Filmfare cover even before my first film came out, and वो फिल्म फेयर कवर वो होता है ना कि उसमें होना चाहिए, फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड मिलना चाहिए, उसका कवर होना चाहिए. फिल्म फेयर एंड मी हैव एज आई से अ लॉन्ग टर्म रिलेशनशिप, और एक्चुअली मेरा ये मानना है कि दिस इज माई बेस्ट फिल्म फेयर कवर विद अ हीरो. सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विद दिस इशू. हमारा शूट बहुत ही अच्छा था, बहुत ही स्पॉन्टेनियस था, जस्ट लाइक वी लाइक डूइंग इट. एंड थैंक यू जितेश फॉर ऑलवेज बींग सच अ लवली खुशी वो इन माई लाइफ.
थैंक यू सो मच. May I ask Shahid to say a few words, please?
First of all, good noon, ladies and gentlemen. It's very nice to be here at the beautiful Reliance Digital store. Thank you for the very, very kind words, Jitesh. I was very, very surprised with the amount of love that came from your side. So thank you so much for that. I guess this is the best looking cover I have ever done with a heroine as well. I'm just glad that Alia noticed me on the left of her, because usually when she's taking pictures, she sees nobody but herself. So it was nice that I got noticed by you. I'm very, very touched by that. Filmfare has been very kind to me in the last year. I fortunately won the Best Actor Award, and I got it from Mr. Bachchan, which was the moment that I always cherish. So thank you, Filmfare, for that. And thank you, Jitesh, for that, giving me that moment. It really will be something that will stay with me for a long time, because, you know, actually I didn't know that Mr. Bachchan is there at that point in time. And he wasn't there in the audience at all, so it was a big surprise for me. We're very excited about this film, Shandar. We're very happy to be here to launch the Filmfare cover. Both me and Alia actually really, really love the cover. And Filmfare has been very, very kind to the film and to us and to everything. And so thank you, Filmfare. Thank you, Jitesh. And what is it that you want us to do next?
We'd like you to launch the cover. Is that what you're doing right now?
Yes. Can you raise the volume on this mic, please? I'm going to start eating. Yeah, thank you so much. Yes, thank you.
Alright, let's move on with the launch.
Please mobile name उठाना ऊपर कोई भी.
Here we go. Can we have a round of applause, please? Congratulations once again. Very special. Thank you to Filmfare. Thank you to Reliance Digital. Thank you, Alia, Shahid. Okay, before we throw it open to the media for questions,
may I also ask the wonderful, wonderful Filmfare Award winner of Queen, and somebody who's waiting with bated breath, Vikas Behel, to join us on stage, please. A round of applause for Vikas. Lovely, we love these happy surprises. So thank you, all of you. She said it's her best. You've shot with Varun for Filmfare. You've shot with Arjun, and you've shot with Siddharth. So why
I'm with Varun and Sid, I've shot with Varun and I've shot with Arjun.
And so why is this cover with...
Personally, I believe that this is the best shot that I've gotten. I mean, every cover has a different this thing, but personally, I mean, I'm not going to like every picture of mine, and I like this picture of ours the most. And this shoot, in fact, just the vibe, even the inside pictures, not once did I feel like we were posing for the camera. And I also feel like that also, credit also goes to the very lovely photographer that we had, Eric Ose.
So Shahid, how does it feel shooting for your nth Filmfare cover?
For my end film, I heard my end Filmfare cover. Subtle message for Jiteshwar. No, it's awesome, and I agree with Alia. The fact that whenever we kind of do something together, it seems to kind of have a good vibe, and I think we did this very spontaneously, this cover, and we actually, it was really, really hot when we were shooting, and so we shot everything really, really fast. We probably had 10 minutes. To do each picture, and it turned out really, really cool. Yeah, all fun stuff. It was a shandar photo shoot. We're very happy with it. And I caught you napping there. Good morning. How are you? Too much dandiya last night, maybe.
ये जो shot हमने लिया उन्होंने लिया था ये हमने shot खत्म करके जब हम लोग वापस van की तरफ जा रहे थे शायद just started tickling me. और फिर ये शॉट उन्होंने ऐसे ही रैंडमली खींच दिया
कोई अच्छे सवाल पूछ रहे हैं तो हम बकवास करने वाले हैं हमारी पिक्चर का रिलीज हो रही है दिमाग में चल नहीं रहा है
लेट मी आस्क विकास अ क्वेश्चन सो आफ्टर क्वीन इज इट लाइक आर यू डॉन्टेड अबाउट द फैक्ट दैट यू हैव अ फिल्म रिलीजिंग टुमारो एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट आर यू नर्वस व्हाट डू यू फील लाइक
आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू विद माय सेल्फ एक्चुअली So I woke up in the morning and said, wherever these two are going, the next 2 days, I'll just tag along. So I got to know they're coming here, so I'm going to ask them to come here. But no, I really enjoyed making Queen, really enjoyed making Shandar, and like a school team. And I think the best part of making a film is making it and releasing it. So the best part is done, and now rest will follow. Then everyone watches and tells us what to do.
Nervous? Are you nervous after coming the wake of Queen?
That would be an understatement.
Okay, I'm throwing open the questions to the members of the press.
So Shahid, Alia, Vikas, finally tomorrow, Friday. So excited, nervous, kya bol rahe ho? Thursday. Sir, finally it's coming on pro, sir. So are you nervous? Pura hard work sir, dikhne wala hai pura. Aapka ab tak ka.
हाँ, पर हमारा काम खत्म हो गया. अब आप लोग नर्वस ही चाहिए थिएटर के अंदर और देखिए आपको कितना मजा आता है. बट वी हैड अ रियली गुड टाइम मेकिंग इट एंड आई थिंक दैट्स द बेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द रीजन व्हाई वी आर इन दिस बिजनेस. वी हैड अ ग्रेट वन ईयर बिकॉज़ व्हेन यू मेक अ मूवी द थर्सडे और फ्राइडे इज एज इंपॉर्टेंट एज द वन ईयर दैट यू स्पेंट मेकिंग इट. सो आई थिंक दिस वन ईयर आई एम सो ग्लैड आई गेट दिस वन ईयर ऑफ माई लाइफ टू दिस मूवी एंड आई रियली होप दैट इट शोज गुड रिजल्ट्स बाय द एंड.
I'm very nervous. I'm very excited. I'm enthusiastic. I want to see the audience's reaction. अरे माइक का वॉल्यूम कम क्यों किया? बहुत अच्छा था लाउड. कम क्यों किया? बहुत अच्छा था. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm more excited and it's good excitement. Like I have butterflies, but I'm always like this during release. So fingers crossed.
I'm happy. That's all I have to say. माइक थोड़ा पास ले ले भाई कुछ
सुन ले. यूफोरिया आ कहां से आ रहा है?
और पास ले ले थोड़ा.
और सर यूफोरिया आ कहां से आ रहा है वो बता दो.
यूफोरिया कहां से आ रहा है? देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एड्रेनालिन. जस्ट बिफोर समथिंग बिग इज गोना हैपन यू फील एड्रेनालिन एंड दैट यूजुअली मेक्स यू फील यूफोरिक व्हिच इज व्हाई आई एम फीलिंग हैप्पी.
सर यस्टरडे यू मेट योर सिस्टर सर शी सेड कि शायद हमें एक वर्ड ऑफ विजडम दिया है बिफोर गेटिंग
एक ही वर्ड दिया है 34 साल में एक ही वर्ड. क्या बोलो
शी सेड कि बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट विद मीडिया बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट विद योर डायरेक्टर बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट विद एवरीवन. So apart
that,
there's something more to the
story. This is what I told her.
Yes,
I was being very dishonest when I told her this.
So Alia, you shot for a Filmfare cover with Shahid, your co-star Arjun, and you mentioned Varun. How about your co-star Fawad Khan from Kapoor and Sons? I mean, are you looking forward to a cover like that one too? How about you, Jitesh? Your thoughts on this one?
You're asking me how is he?
No. I mean, are you looking forward to a cover with Fawad?
Of course. I think he's very photogenic and he's very good looking and all the women are crazy about him. And he looks very good in everything that he wears. So why not?
How about you, Jitesh? Do you see that happening?
Why not asking me if I want to do a cover with Fawad? He's so good looking and if everybody wants him, then we should use that, yeah, to our benefit. Make a shandar. किसके साथ? मीरा के साथ. बट वो एक्ट्रेस नहीं है.
तो आप भी कवर कर लेना इनके साथ.
I am happy to put the cover.
Alia, I have
yes.
a question here.
Yeah.
Talking about Fawad, you're gonna do a film with him in the future. What do you have to say about the Shiv Sena targeting Fawad? Pakistani actors not promoting their films in Maharashtra.
You know, right now we are. This is not the platform, and there's so much conflict happening right now. Me saying anything to add more conflict. So please, let's refrain from asking.
At least something,
any
a little take of.
No, babe. This is not the podium. It's not the podium to talk about that.
Thank you so much.
Alia, आज ही हमने मॉर्निंग में सोशल नेटवर्किंग मीडिया पे आपकी पिक्चर यू.
आपका माइक गर्दन पे है. हाँ.
यू. शाहिद एंड मीरा मैडम की हमने पिक्चर देखी. सेल्फी पिक्चर, शानदार सेल्फी पिक्चर देखी.
उसमें विकास सर भी थे.
हाँ, उनकी
ये,
उंगली
ये विकास सर का.
वो आप
करेक्ट उंगली उठाओ बेटा.
तो
उनका उंगली हमारे तीन फेस. आप पूछिए
तो कैसा रहा एक्सपीरियंस?
एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा सेल्फी का?
मतलब
बहुत ही डिफिकल्ट सा मोमेंट था मेरे लिए सेल्फी लेना. मुझे बहुत ही सेल्फी मोमेंट था. मुझे पता नहीं था कि क्या गुजर रहा था मेरे दिमाग में. मैं बहुत नर्वस थी. मुझे ऐसे लग रहा था कि अभी क्या होने वाला है. तो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट शाहिद यू हेल्प मी थ्रू इट.
लेकिन सेल्फी के एंगल में आलिया हमेशा सेल्फीज होती हैं. उनको करेक्ट एंगल चाहिए होता है. लाइट बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होती है. अप्रूवल चाहिए होता है उनको लाइट का. और बहुत जद्दोजहद और मेहनत के बाद हमने वो मोमेंट अचीव किया और उस मोमेंट में हमें शानदार महसूस हुआ.
शानदार सवाल.
One last question.
So, you've heard like Pakistani actors are being banned over here. They are not getting the chance to act. So, what is your take on it?
I've already given the answer. Are you?
No, just listening. Like. If
no, I'm giving my answer. I definitely have an opinion. I'm not going to deny that I have an opinion.
So just the opinion.
But no, I don't feel like this is the podium to discuss that right
now. Yeah,
and let's refrain from discussing
like
that.
If you were in that place, that is what I wanted to ask.
Ma'am, I don't think this is the right podium.
That's
this
what
is the Filmfare launch cover.
Shy. You've been saying that Meera is not an actress. Whenever been asked that, Vikram Aditya Motwani has been approaching Meera to act opposite you in AK versus SK, but still the answer has not been upgraded.
If you have questions about Shandar, I'd be happy to answer. If you don't have questions about Shandar, okay, bye.
Thank you guys so much. Before we end, one last question to both Shahid and Alia. Shahid, I've been told you've been to the store before. If you can tell us both, this question is for Shahid and Alia. How do you all, what is the best techno gadget that, you know, you guys associate yourselves with? I'm sure in this day and age where everyone's technologically savvy, what do you guys do to keep yourselves technologically up to date?
I just listen to Shahid's great banging music on his great banging headphones. That's it. My source of technology is Shahid Kapoor and his music.
So Shahid, would those headphones be your go-to gadget right now?
Actually, the most superior technology that I met in my life is Alia Bhatt, because she has information about everything. If there was anything, any name that the internet should have, it should actually be Alia. Because she has information about everything. Yes, so Alia Bhatt is the technology that I enjoy the most.
Thank you. Thank you so very much. Thank you so very much to all the personnel from the media for coming here, to our customers, to everyone, to all our guests. Thank you very much. Wishing Shahid and Alia all the very best for Shandar. And thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
No.